Welcome to the Wonderful Dice of All Linus. I'm Lunar the Apes, part 107. Let's play the Bind of Isaac. You know what? We got some more tatted characters. Let's try to get those unlocked. One double check OBS. It's fine. Try to unlock the Tainted Mods. Very unlikely to succeed, but let's give it a go.
Thank you. Yeah. damage is so abysmal.
Thank you.
kind of want Sacred Heart. Yeah. It's also kind of one to live.
I'm not Thank you. Bob's brain and the ice cube, baby, you say? Odd combination.
I'm not afraid to die.
So far, this is good.
Bye.
need a trinket. This is gonna get fucking killed.
Your syntax error doesn't change my eye. Thank you. Might as well just take it.
Go to re-roll it anyway.
Alright, save.
Is that quad shot? Is that quad shot? Neat.
And
Lusty Blood. Yeah, I should have put this off the extra item. I could have rolled something else. Maybe I could have had Parasite. Never know.
Yeah, it's a terrible curse you got here. I don't know how much health I have.
Now that's infestation. Getting the spiders.
Will Syntax keep rerolling me from Beast Wars?
I was with fucking carrying clean spawning at me.
Thank you.
the item.
Might as well. Well, it's a terrible thing to fight. A little bit of damn. Do need the full card on, but not yet. Forget. Red Fly, thank you. I don't know if that will re-roll as well. Gears up is very useful. Bye. No! Okay. I don't know. At least I have a 9 lives, so if I get fucked up, it's not going to be that. I will lose my luck now. These are super special ships. Might as well reroll. Gives me a little speed and tiny bit of damage. Eight. Thank you, Nectar. How about some bucks? Spectral Lacria. Might as well. I have 9 lives, I might as well abuse it. Money to buy an item. Damn it! Well, actually, I can keep my active, don't I? Should I try the box splash? Only if it's not awesome. I will consider boss rush. I am considering. So I get to keep my active, so syntax rules, right? What hit me? I didn't even see anything. At least I have. I didn't even see anything hit me. Yeah.
could re-roll the key, couldn't I?
I'm definitely not doing Mega Sitar. My damage is not raised, but I have bombs! In multiple senses. No! Oh, why did I take the box? Oh, hey! Might as well. I can get a couple pennies. Nope. You know what? I'll at least enter Boss Rush. Now, if it rerolls Mama Mega anyway, then fine, so be it. Yep, let's. Yeah, I'm not gonna go in the next shop because I would blow up my own donations, so. But all these look at Boss Rush. But it will largely depend on a little thing known as what does syntax error give me? That's the question. What is syntax error going to give me? Okay. Is that Epicac? I have the rocket thing, but not Charm the Vampire and Placenta aren't shit. PhD, Latin. But the latter didn't even work. I don't. It's sensor. Weird. It's just fun to watch everything get fucked. What's our item? Well, I mean, I don't have an active, so this actually might help me against the beast. Actually, it could help out a lot with Boss Rush. Now remember, we're not going in there because I would blow everything up. I'll at least look at Boss Rush. Keep in mind our main goal is to unlock Tan Boss. I do still hold an answer, so. Thank you. Bye.
Probably would have been better to keep that, but I didn't know what it was. This is worrying. Okay, thank you. I thought those spikes were going to stay out forever.
Bye, dead little.
Okay, what's down here? Knife wipers?
No.
Yep, okay. Oh shit. At least the holy mantle didn't get pulled off. And full card. That's just ironic. I mean, I might as well. What do you have to confess?
Boom!
Yep, still got the full card. The sci-fi? Obsessed fan. I'll consider, but if I take damage, I'm getting the fuck out. I'm not about to lose the run over this. This is not a very strong, and I'm not very fast. Nope! Fuck this! I am not... Gold is unlocking chain blocks. We at least got an extra item for syntax and reroll. Good enough. I at least went in there to look at it. I at least got an extra item. But no, I'm not about to fuck the run. I'm trying to do something like that. Oh! The wave. That doesn't matter. I got the Saturnus. Pop! Found a mulligan? Interesting. I already have the ladder. Is it just brought to the next floor then? Interesting. I'm flying on that rerolling. Same for this, but I can get some stuff. Oh! Fuck up. This is a very odd. If only I had flight. This is very weird. No, get damn it, you bastard. Well, as long as I have enough to get you to pay me an item. I don't think I've ever seen Bumbo be this energized. No, no, no. Oh, dear God. I don't know how to feel about the item combinations. No, mine! The fuck? No! What the fuck hit me? Did you fucking die? Oh shit! Whoa! This is odd. Take this room. Fuck! No! No, 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 no. Oh, shit, shit, shit! This is an unfair room! Just fucking saying! Why not?
That's odd that it wants to knock me down.
I don't even remember what this thing does! Yeah. What hurt me? That should be enough to guarantee that one guy pays out.
Really? Come on. I have Bumbo and Bump Fred.
You guys thought I was gonna bomb it. Okay, so am I gonna reroll each time I go up these floors? Why is part of me missing? Oh, okay. Last is Rags, Play-Doh, Tech, 5, 6.5, Black Lotus, Stigmata. Odd, but the most important thing is whatever we get for our final beast form. Huh. Interesting. And Bloodfoot Razor app. That's. Huh. Shit! I'm fucked! I thought you guys were already dead! Hey! This my buddy? Okay, he is my teammate. I was like... Next floor! What's gonna fucking happen this time? Holy Light, Saturnus, Mother Martyr, Cupid, Spider Love, and the Ice Baby. Is Bumbo permanent? I don't know. A little confused there. Well, this isn't a bad combination by far. Holy Light. I have Holy Light, Holy Crown, and is everything dead? Apparently not. What is alive? Apparently something is alive. Oh. Oh, sad boss. Okay. Oh God! Okay. I have to keep an eye out because we're gonna see our, you know, our cracked key at some point. Also, Parasite Sacred Heart. Shit. While that's awesome, Sacred Heart, Dr. Fetus. Parasite Plate. This would have been monstrous. This would have been awesome against the Beast. What the fuck? That would have been awesome against the Beast. But it's terrifying right now. Oh my god, it's even more than terrifying. Open up! This would have been awesome against the Beast! I feel disappointed that this is going to change. I don't see the trinket, so... And lost contact, so... This is weird. It's terrifying, but weird. Oh god, it's... It's infinitely fucked! Okay, Bubba, I think you're permanent, so you can grab stuff. It's weird. It's weird that you're permanent. I don't know if I can survive. I keep trying to pick up the coins because I'm just so freaky. Wow. There's my cracked key. Trisagian. Chemical peel, more eyes, circle protection, ghost pepper, cat! Cool, so I don't get freaked out about this one. The rest of it's. What is that tiny little square? I'm going to know what the fuck that is. What is that tiny green square? No, that's cotton, both of those. Okay, it's good. This would not be bad to fight the Beast with either. But that's not what's happening. At least the mobile lives make me less nervous. It's Bumbo? No, Bumbo doesn't exist anymore. Okay, well, short lived. At least I have my crash key. Knockout? Freezy? Interesting. I have a bum friend. I have multiple bum friends. And I always see dark bum and I get super bum. I don't like the shitting stuff. That terrifies my character. Probably in the middle. Oh, still alive. I don't know why I occasionally shoot a squid at it. I don't even know how I would feel about this one against the Beast. Magician would be useful, but you know, kind of want to probably this one. Well, there we go. Got the grab key. Basement XL. I have Seraphim and Guardian Angel. Unbreakable? Damn it! I would have loved to have had Unbreakable against the Beast. What the fuck? Cursed Eye. Oh, that would have been a pain in the ass. cursed eye ducks.
I'm sorry.
What the fuck? That's weird. Oh, now the Dark Bum's here. Sorry, you missed your friend. You guys could have combined to be a super bum. But no- FUCKING GODDAMMIT! It's like the worst fucking enemy I could be fucking fighting! Okay. I mean, it's all just giving me more shit that's gonna change. So I'm cool with that. Guys, you're trying to kill me! Gives me more shit. I mean, that'll help me survive for now. Okay, this was a win. This is a triple win, actually. We got Habit and Screw with the Horse. Hey. Unbreakable, I just would have thrown out Unbreakable. If I can just survive having fucking cursed eye. Honestly, if I had Daddy Longlegs Unbreakable, it would be guaranteed. I don't want this. Can I? Oh, I have multiple bucks. Okay, this might actually help me then. I didn't want to give up my luck, but can somebody kick this guy's ass? And I technically have Dead Sea people. So, I mean, I could win one break. It'd be kind of odd to get a beast when you fucking lost. You missed! At least you didn't hit me. Pretty sure that trinket can backfire that way. Okay. No! No! Use my army of spiders will kill people. Spider on spider action. Holy on paper. Oh, okay. Thank you. succeeded. We are going to get Tainted Lost unlocked. But let's see what our syntax error is going to give us this time around. We at least have 9 lives. The stapler and Max's head. But a few of these other things are kind of shit. I'm concerned. Additionally concerned. I really don't think we have much. We have good damage. Why do we charge? We still have cursed eye. Fuck it. Well, we unlocked Tainted Lost. That's a big boon. Hopefully OBS is working. You fuckers are never going to believe I did this. Well, we're fucked. We are going to lose. But hey, we accomplished our goal. We unlocked the Tainted Lost. So that's good. Now we go get our asses kicked 9 times. I don't know if I can beat the dog. Why couldn't I have had Unbreakable? I would have rather kept Unbreakable and not had Cursed Eye. You shot through the TV, you son of a bitch. At least I get my holy mantle back each time, right? Oh God! Don't do it, Isaac! It's a fucking Poltergeist movie! You aren't gonna get me this time, bitch! The cursed eye compels Fox! All the Fox! The Fox shall be compelled! A lot! This is awful. Oh fuck! This doesn't feel fair, Dog Drake. He's got second floor. Fucking Frieza! Why do I have to fight Super Saiyan TV? Game slowed the fuck down. Sure the bombs, you son of a bitch! Hey, why can't I kick the matter with the bat owls? The bat owls. The bat got so much help. I don't have a ton of fucks! Don't have a ton of fucks! Fuck it, any fuck. No! Ah!
They don't nab do any more bombs, and they're not going to relent it. I don't know how we're existing. We don't stand a chance of winning much. We are trying. Nope.
I say no.
Fuck! No! Dude! This doesn't feel fair, man! Okay, we made it to the beast. I don't know how we fucking did it!
Oh, dear goodness. I would have liked to have re-rolled again. I didn't like my current setup. You can have my last bomb, sir. At least Dogma gave me an extra Holy Man. That'll help me not die in fucks. Not die in fucks. My damage is less than endearing. Oh, I must have lusty blood. This gives me kind of a chance. Yes, I'm lying to myself. We don't stand a fucking chance, guys. Oh, spider butt. That'll make all the difference. I seem to have a really fast charge rate. That helps. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh double dears. Oh double. All the dears! You'd think deer season would be less terrifying! I hope the lives when I die don't make me respawn, you know, at the start of the beast fight. Hopefully, you know, I don't have to redo every phase. And by phase, I mean each one of these fights. This form frightens me. Oh god! Dude! Beans do not agree with you! Okay! If we somehow pull this off, who am I fucking kidding? Ah! You're spamming that a little much, don't you think, Death? Oh no. Oh my god. He probably has another form step. Is he still? No. Oh! I. You have me concerned. All of the concern, by the way. Thank you. Oh, fuck! What the- I'm glad you were slowed, sir. Oh my god! Oh, let's see, I thought I beat him. I was like, did I win? They're like, really? It's like, you shouldn't lie to yourself like that. Why not? It made me feel better! It makes me feel worse when you die! Holy shit! I don't even know what Hungry Soul does, but it must be awesome. We beat the beast with the lost! With cursed eye and syntax error! And we weren't an overpowered one by far! Hell yes, guys! Let's have a look at that. So not only did we unlock Taint and Lost, but the Lost has defeated the Beast. So, I hope everyone out there had a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful day. Bye!